Thank you for listening to the words. This week's program is your opportunity to listen to some of those who have not appeared on Listening to the Words in quite a while, either as writers or those reading aloud. From the book of the late Little Joe McCalley, you'll get the rest of the story about a talented and caring man, America's classic clown, Red Skelton. That includes my reading of the farewell poem he wrote. You'll also hear the most colorful and lively description of the American circus written by Southwest Florida writer Martha Jeffers. Three Shell Pointers get together to put men folk in their proper place in Howard Silverman's cooking dialogue, with Kate Sullivan joining Shell Point's Channel 11 What's Cookin' host and Play Readers leader Ruth Duber in Ruth's first appearance on Listening to the Words. Shell Point residents will delight in Southwest Florida writer Tom Nelson's memory of how the dairy state of Wisconsin fought the introduction of margarine into the American diet. Guys and gals alike will love the lyrics of Shell Point TV's Dan Filgreen about his dad's 57 Chevy Classic and be reminded of Dan's upcoming concert. Then share the joy of the late Russ Miller's Fishing Spot, followed by Sanibel author Charles Sobchak's Ode to Gender Differences and his poem titled She is Ocean. David Hauenstein, hoping this particular program will demonstrate the importance of finding one of the many daily showings of Listening to the Words on Shell Point's Channel 12. Sorting out those opportunities makes up the final piece on this week's program. It's one more way of thanking you for listening.